there is this one father, daughter died in the Super Ferry 14, yung barko na pinasabog. He knows that his daughter is already gone, but he wants the body. Oh, doktor, mag-iisang anak ko lang yan. Napaka-intelente niya, napakabait na bata. Tulungan mo naman akong hanapin siya. Pag nakita ko na buto, naghanap lang ako ng buto na medyo maiksi, siguro sa bata to. Para lang ma-justify na makita may hatid ko sa tatay. I am Dr. Ted Esguera. I am an expedition and wilderness emergency medical services physician. I'm 44 years old and I'm the head of the medical elite response team of the Philippine Coast Guard, the specialized medical assistance response team. Usually, this field is for the EMTs, emergency medical technicians, for firefighters, or technical rescuers. But in the continuity of care, we have to beat time and distance. At the end of the line, all cases will go to the doctor. And if the doctor is around 15 clicks away, I don't think anything good will happen to your patient. Tatandaan natin, sa bawat sakuna sa buong mundo, it will always be first a medical case. I'm not saying that being a doctor, I call all the shots. I always believe in teamwork. So whenever people come to me, oh, Doc Ted, I want to have a picture with you. You are a great guy. You climb Everest, you're the best. You save lives in Everest, you're the best. I'm not the best, I'm not the great guy. I have the best team and I have a great team. It's always a team. So there's no such thing as a one-man army in a rescue operation. Being in a country along the disaster corridor. Whether we like it or not, we have no choice but to be ready. Pero sa akin lang, kung i-allow mo ako maghinanakit sa governance side, di pa natin nakuha yung tamang paglagay ng tao sa tamang pwesto. So I don't need the best guy. I only need the right guy to the right job. Being a doctor is not a guarantee that you are very good in the front lines. Believe me, the language in the front lines, 50% doon, strength. Mabilis mag-isip, has the respect of the rescuers. I've seen organizations, teams, they were so divided because one thinks is, I'm the best rescuer with all the equipment and that experience. And everyone feels bad about it. Parang tira dito, tira doon. It's like a dog. Iihi dyan, claiming the territory. Doon lumalabas yung gigil mo eh. I will do my best. Turo ko yan sa'yo. Mas gusto ko ba, mas matindi ka pa sa akin. Kasi sabihin ko na lang selfish ako eh. Kasi pag magaling ka sa akin, it's my favor. My family is safe, I am safe. Kaya pag nagturo ako, minsan ang estudyante pinaparanas ko rin ng hardship. I'm being relieved na I was able to impart to a group of people or to somebody that we are not supposed to delay, dilly-dally, or play fast and loose over somebody else's misery. We are there to ease pain. It's like I have no way out already. It has become the language I dream and I swear. Sa akin, bawat kita ko sa tao, she is a mother, he is a father, he is a son, she is a daughter. Kala makauwi lang to sa pamilya to, ayos na to. Whatever you are, whoever you are. My mother died on a Mother's Day. She died. I was not around. I was out there in Manito saving lives. My father died, 2005. I was out there saving lives in Pakistan. My sister died. I was saving somebody else's life in Santo Tomas, Baguio. Think it's not nightmare? Family mo, nagparang sa'yo ng medisina, don't they deserve na dapat ang skills ko sa kanila muna? And you think at the end of the day, these things will not disturb me? Believe me, they're like my shadows. So, as long as I live, I think I can repay them back by teaching everyone how to save mothers, fathers, sons, daughters. Yun na lang yung buhay ko. Para somewhere somehow, at the end of the line, maybe I can pay back in full what I owe my family.